Hey, what is up, everybody? It's your boy King Boys Productions, and I'm back at it with a brand new video. Today I'm here with Life is Strange once again. This is going to be Life is Strange number 6. So I hope you enjoy, and I will also probably hopefully enjoy.
Whatever.
Let's get it though, man. How's everyone doing today? Hopefully good.
I hope good.
I'm having a good day. I feel good today.
Oh, where are we at? What the fuck is this? The junkyard? Is that a train?
Wait up, Speedy. Dude, this is gonna be so cool. Slow down.
What the fuck are we doing?
Wait for me to get your present.
Oh, she's drinking a beer?
Time up. We'll have to test you now to make sure. Welcome to American Rust. My home away from hell.
What the fuck is this? Why would you want this?
It suits you.
Max, who likes this place?
I get my best friend back, and she's also supersized.
We don't know for how long.
Exactly why it's time to have fun.
David might be a douche, but you did steal his gun. Is everybody armed in Arcadia Bay now?
Only the ones who shouldn't be.
Oh my god, shut the hell up.
Until now.
Step dildo.
I'm not in the revolution yet, Che.
You are the revolution, Max. So we should figure out how to best use and abuse your power with a test.
Oh my god.
Drink?
Damn, bitch.
Yuck. You are so cute. You haven't changed a bit. Okay, let's do this. Can you find 5 bottles while I prep the shooting range?
Beer and
what
guns?
The hell? What?
Nice combo.
Why the hell?
You can handle it. Now go find us 5 bottles.
Oh my god. I don't want to. Go find your own damn bottles.
This one over here? Where the fuck are the bottles at? Oh, here's some gun shells.
Those shells look fresh.
Someone was just here. Ooh. What if we got our ass shot? That'd be so funny. We just get fucking blasted. Okay, is there something in here?
Every car has its own tale and history.
Okay, what the fuck is that? Every car has its own...
Where are the bottles at?
Oh, here we go. I found one. Found one. No way. No way. Watch out! Oh my god.
Yeah, redo that shit. Can I like...
Look what we have here. A cute little bottle for the taking.
I might have to wait. Alright, let me wait. Yeah, move this. Ah!
See, your boy's smart now. Smart.
Yeah, get on top of this.
Break time.
Take that bit. Yes. There we go.
Hello.
I got
level
one.
Number one. 4 more to go.
Lobo.
So sad to look at a grounded boat.
Lobo.
I wonder who owned that and where they are now.
Obviously, they don't care that much. Oh, a camera.
Beyond repair.
Oh.
Rest in peace.
Okay, sorry. Maybe there's something in this washing machine?
I wonder how many generations of fashion went through that washing machine.
Why can't I just like... Where the... Oh, here we go, a bottle. That's 2.
Boom. Only 3 bottles left.
What's this?
I wonder if Chloe thinks about her father when she looks at all these smashed up cars.
Oh yeah, her father got in a car accident? Okay, that's fucked up. My man Warren, what's up, bro? We're going 8. Nürburgring is 60 miles, so we leave around 5. How the fuck? What the hell? Can you stop and let me read?
Hell yeah. We will in your new ride. Hope to get supplies for the drive-in. Maybe we can have dinner first? Whatever. Anyway, go ape. Too late. Smiley.
Okay, my boy.
Sorry. I'll stop. Hey, what the fuck is that? Is that a little squirrel? What up, squirrel? What up, little bro? I don't know where the fuck to look. Hey, birds, watch the hell out. Eat shit and live.
Thanks for the tip.
Isn't that a great kid? That's a great thing. That's a great phrase to live by. Eat shit and live. Can I get in this room? Okay.
This looks like a graffiti museum for Chloe and Rachel. I can't see Chloe playing with makeup.
All right, here's a bottle. Found one.
Three down, two more to go.
What's this say? Fuck Ouch. You, yes you.
Yeah, that one hurts a little bit.
Hurts me. Hurts my feelings. What is this?
I want to die.
Oh.
Jeez.
Well, shit.
Who wrote this?
What's this?
So Rachel did go to a Vortex Club party.
What the fuck
this
do you know?
This flyer is dated right before she disappeared.
Oh. Well, that's the girl that got fucked up.
They would have gone all the way to Los Angeles for a rave. Looks fun.
Can I take that bracelet?
That kind of hurts.
What the fuck? Why is there a... Hot pants. Okay, where the fuck else am I supposed to go? Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Where the fuck else do I look for a bottle?
This is the scariest thing here.
What? What is that? Is that a crossbow? Can I frickin' look at it without the little drawing shit on it? What is it?
This is the scariest thing here.
Oh, a shirt. Why is that scary again? Oh my god, where are the rest of the bottles?
That looks exactly like the same dough from my tornado vision.
Oh god. Oh god.
That hey, dough is the perfect photo op.
Can I get a bottle first?
This was an old school punk shirt.
Yeah, no shit. How did you figure that out?
It's hard to believe that was once on the road, filled with dozens of students.
I don't know what's wrong with that. That looks nice. Oh, this fucking dumbass dough. It doesn't even look real. Hey, come back. I don't fucking care about this. I'm gonna go. Can I go with the deer? What the fuck? Where the hell else am I supposed to look for a bottle? I've only found three. I need five. Can this girl help me at all? They only have one kind of beer in this town. They're all in the green bottles. Every single type
of beer is the exact same type of beer.
Where the frick? Why do I run like this?
You know,
like,
there's a bonfire spot where people party around here.
Is that right here? This looks like a bonfire right here. Trying to find it. This looks like the perfect area right here in this grassy grass, but it's not here. So where the hell else would it be? Oh, a stump. What the hell am I stuck on? Okay. Oh, let me sit down.
It's so quiet and primordial out here. I always feel like the forest is whispering to me.
Okay, shut the fuck up. We don't need this. Do need like a moment of goddamn reflection. Trying to find where that bonfire pit is that they're talking about. Or that she was talking about. I want to go over here. Can I run over here? Can I run on the train tracks and get fucking blasted by the train?
Nope, I don't want to go there.
Why? I want to look for some bottles. There's no damn bottles anywhere in this damn place. What the hell?
Is this another fucked up car?
How many broken ass cars is there in this game?
Metal makes me feel sick. Am I morbid or just ugly? Huh. I could use this board as a bridge. Doesn't look too heavy.
A bridge to what? Ooh, syringes. Fuck yeah.
Oh, gross. So disturbing to see old syringes on the ground.
Fuck yeah. I want to get a syringe. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Look at this little hill. Let me pick up this shit. Oh, there we go.
Way heavier than I thought. Ugh.
Oh my god. There it is. Oh. Grab that bitch. That's four.
One more bottle to go.
What the fuck is this thing? Kate, what the fuck are you texting me about? Oh my god. Sorry to have bothered you. I guess you shouldn't do anything but let people enjoy my video all over the world. That's not what I meant. I just want you to be careful. Too late, I guess. I'm so sorry about it this morning. Guess you were too busy to answer. I was able to have a serious breakdown and I needed somebody. Class bell, I have to go. Fuck off, Kate. Honestly, Kate is the bitch. Ooh, a football? Let's play.
The Bigfoots were here.
The Bigfoots? What the fuck does that mean? Okay, sorry for the cut, everybody. So I've basically looked for this fucking thing for like 20 minutes, and I finally found it. It's right fucking here. Literally right back here. Literally,
I'm sure this is a popular party pit.
Right in front of my fucking face this whole time. I walked past it like 3-4 times.
Voila.
God,
now I can deliver this bottle booty to Captain Chloe.
Did I fucking die?
Max, rewind now.
You fucking serious? What the fuck was that? That shit just falls on me?
God, my eye.
Where the fuck is she at again? Oh, there she goes. Here, bitch, I got your bottles. Hope it's enough for you.
Thanks, Max.
I only gave her one? Oh. After all that, I gave her one? Oh, okay. I was gonna be super pissed.
One more for the road? You're serious about this. We're gonna shoot all these bottles without wasting a single bullet. Max, you have to help me aim.
Okay, this is fucking dumb.
Show me the way, Max. I need to see you shoot first.
Damn, you're bad. You're fucking garbage.
Show me the way, Max.
Right.
Aim a bit to the right. Sir, yes, sir.
Yeah, fuck yeah. Did you see that? Yeah, what up?
Did you see that shit, Max?
Duh.
That was so fucking cool. Now for the second bottle.
Oh my god, I have to do every single bottle?
Where do I aim?
I don't fucking know.
Pull the trigger.
Are you garbage or what?
Where do I aim?
Up.
Aim slightly above.
Aim up.
Right between the eyes. Watch out, Nathan. Now that is fun. Let's pump up the volume and find me another target. I want to get creative here.
What the fuck? Oh my god.
Give me something to shoot, Max.
Shoot
aim
that.
That old blue plank here. I hate old planks.
What if that... Okay.
Yawn.
Don't shoot that barrel. What the fuck?
I must rid the world of those bottles.
Let's see you take a crack at that rusty barrel.
Sorry, Mr.
You
Barrel.
Shoot that shit.
Your time has come.
Listen, Jesus!
That bullet beats.
Am I supposed to... What the fuck? Shoot that shit.
Let's take out this wheel rim on your left.
Taking out the wheel rim now?
Hey, that was sick.
Ella, yes!
That was sick. That was sick.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Satisfied?
Like never. So I want one more uber.
Oh
cool
my
trick.
God! Can
How
you
about
stop?
Using that junker for a target now.
Dude, I need a target before I shoot.
That.
Put a real dent in that front bumper.
Goodbye, cool bumper.
I shot myself! Back up!
Stupid
gun. Hold on, Chloe.
I should leave her ass dead.
Dude, I need a target before I
How about aiming for the left tire?
Adios, spinning wheel of death.
Hit her. Hey! Hey! That was sick.
Uber cool. I cannot believe this is for reals. My best friend
that
is
was
a
pretty
superhero. Now it's your turn to bust a cap.
Oh, let me shoot your ass.
I don't know.
Max, your nose. Damn.
I don't feel so super.
Max!
What the fuck is happening? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Damn, I'm like tripping shit right now. Holy crap. What the hell is going on? Am I just now waking up?
You freaked me out there. Do you feel any better now?
A little. Thanks for helping me.
Thanks for helping
me.
Just give me a minute.
Too much action for Arcadia?
Maybe not enough. This is kind of fun. Scary and stupid, but fun.
Let me know when you feel okay.
God, this power really messes with my head. I'm glad I feel normal again.
All right, what the hell am I supposed to do?
I'd rather go chat up Chloe.
Okay, looks like you're ready to lock and load.
Can we just go home? What the fuck?
I don't know about this.
Are you afraid of getting in trouble?
No.
Oh, boohoo. Max is afraid.
Oh, fuck
I know
off.
I can handle this. And I'm here to guide you. Make me proud, sister.
This bitch is super Oh.
Hey, it's Thelma and Louise. Or is it Bobby?
Who the fuck is this douche?
Excuse us, Frank.
Oh, sorry, Chloe. Don't let me get in the way of your bonding. I heard the gunshots and the breaking glass. It's cute you're playing with guns. Just like me at your age.
Who the fuck is
We're
this
not
douche?
Anything alike.
I wanna know.
We both need money. In fact, you need it so bad, you owe me a shitload, don't you, Chloe? Huh?
You'll get your money.
Don't they all say that? You know, even when they're broke and acting tough?
I should pop a cap in his
girly?
Ass.
Let me see.
No. Fuck you.
Where did you get that bracelet?
A friend, and it's none of your goddamn business. You're my business now.
That's
and
Rachel's bracelet. Why the fuck are you wearing her bracelet?
Calm yourself, all right? It was a gift.
No, it wasn't. You stole that shit. Give it to me right now, asshole.
You better step back before you.
look at this little small ass knife. Bitch. I'll shoot your ass right now, boy.
Please. Please step back.
You're kidding. Put that down.
Fuck off. No. Yeah, what up? Shoot, I'm gonna shoot his ass. Should I shoot his ass, guys? I'm gonna shoot his ass. Back up, boy.
That
oh, fuck's sake.
Oh, man. I'll remember you, kid. I'll remember you almost shot me. And you'll wish I had no memory because I knew.
Fuck. Should I back up? Ah, damn it. I fucked up.
You have until Friday to pay me. Don't ever pull crap like this again. It'll be the last time you do. Try bullets next time, brainiacs.
God damn it. I wish I could have just blasted his ass.
You were awesome. Thanks for standing up for me.
I would have blasted his ass.
Let's blow. My secret lair didn't feel secret today. At least Frank is gone. He won't fuck with us again. He just wants his money.
Well, maybe stop buying so much drugs. You ever
Jesus,
think of that?
I almost shot this guy. And now he'll be more dangerous to Chloe and me. Chloe's waiting to go for a walk.
Let's just go. Yeah, let's get the frick out of here. All right, dude. Let's get the frick out of here, bruh.
I still can't believe you pulled a gun on Frank. That was epic.
I really was out of bullets, though. That's fucked. Like, that's
fucked.
I'm glad
there was no bullets in there.
You can just rewind time in your hand and stick that barrel right up Frank's ass. You have the power.
You're gross. Don't fall.
What the hell? Why do people do this?
I'm glad you were here.
Me
what
too.
If a train was coming?
I think. Chloe, why the hell are you hanging around scary losers like Frank? It's weird.
And he is not
Let's
scary.
Let's take a break and I'll talk.
Old punk ass.
Feels like
are we sitting on the train tracks?
I wish we
what
could
the fuck are we doing? Fucking white people, man.
Can we
white people be on this shit. For real. What the
we
fuck?
We need a new secret hangout. At least Frank wouldn't find us. Are you okay, Max?
Seriously, Chloe, this is scary. What if Frank tries to track us down?
I'm
Get him
sorry.
His fucking money!
But Frank isn't as hardcore as he fronts. All he cares about is his cash, stash, and mangy dog.
Chloe, did you
Get
see
his...
what just happened? I almost shot him.
I did almost shoot
him. I know I could rewind, but Chloe, this is not playtime. No more guns.
Max, I know. Crazy shit is the new normal for me. That's why I plan to leave Arcadia Bay without paying Frank off.
Now, tell me exactly what's going on between you and Frank. Does he have a last name?
Frank Bowers, he's just a dealer where I get my weed. The one in your joint, remember?
Oi!
Anyway, Frank and I kind of hung out.
You fucked?
Hung out? You don't mean you...
Ah, oh, no, we didn't have sex. Gross,
ah,
man.
Sorry.
We never even tried. I just made the mistake of borrowing money so Rachel and I could bail out of here.
That's
oh,
it?
Sorry, I didn't mean to...
No.
Didn't mean to imply that you fucked him. Sorry.
What do you think?
I think we have to be careful and keep an eye on this guy.
Yeah, this guy seems like a piece of shit, honestly.
Okay? It's so weird talking to you about this insane crap. We haven't hung out this much since we were tweens, and it's like no time has passed. I wish Rachel was here to meet you.
Can we get the fuck off the train tracks?
Why? I bet she would hate me.
You're not that different. She has a great eye for
had.
For art. Plus, she's a smartass like you. We would all be hella best friends forever.
I know she must be as cool as you are. I have no doubt we'll meet soon.
Railroad tracks always make me feel better. I have no idea why.
Kerouac knew. It's the romance of travel and movement. The sound of the train whistle at night.
Look at the beat poet here.
Right, damn. I always have something to say, something dumb and smart. I don't give a fuck.
A good photographer.
Like, why the fuck does anyone have to listen to this? I don't
you
want
are.
To listen to this.
You just have to stop being afraid.
What the fuck am I taking pictures of now?
Perfect.
Hey! What the fuck's going on? Why do I keep on doing this? Why do I keep on tripping shit? Oh my god. What the fuck is this? This big ass tornado?
Max! Help! I'm stuck!
Hold on, Chloe.
What? What the fuck is going on? Are you fucking.
What's that noise?
Oh my fuck.
Oh,
what did I say? What the fuck did I say? Here we go. Pull this shit.
I can't even move it an inch. Awesome, it's not locked.
What the fuck do I do?
Please, get me out of here!
I better find a tool to cut those wires.
Are you fucking serious? Where the
Max!
I want to see her kind of get... I kind of want to see her get blasted by the train. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me?
The train's
Open this.
I can't budget at all.
Are you fucking... Oh my god. What? Oh my god. Oh my god, I want to see it. Oh!
I must have missed something. I should rewind. Get me out of here! Right here!
I need some... What the fuck is this?
Damn, something is blocking the drum.
The fuck is it? Okay, would you stop yelling? I'm trying to figure this fucking shit out.
The train's coming! Max, please! I can definitely use this bad boy. Max, get me out of here!
Okay, if you don't... Oh, fuck shit. Aha! Uh-huh.
I better find the tool to cut.
No! Fucking damn it. Go, 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 go. I need like some wire cutters.
Hurry! Damn.
Use the. I know, use the fucking crowbar. I have the crowbar for this, don't I? Crowbar this shit. Hey, there we go.
Now I can finally move the drum.
Now push that shit and it's gonna fall down on the shits.
Get me out of here, Max!
Didn't that just open your shit?
The train's coming! I have to help lift Chloe up.
Please! Go!
Holy shit! That's why you don't sit on the damn train tracks. What did I say? Didn't I say that?
I got splinters in my ass and leg, so I wish there was a less violent way for you to save me. And now the trains can't get to the lumber mill. Oops. Aren't you glad I took you away to a nice, quiet, desolate spot?
It was cool to spend time in your lair.
Damn!
I have to get back to school before my next class.
Since you're the mysterious superhero, I'll be your faithful chauffeur and companion.
My powers might not last, Chloe.
That's okay. We will. Forever.
Oh, that's cute.
All right, that's going to be it for this episode.
Episode 6, I believe, of Life is Strange.
Bunch of confusing stuff in this episode. I'm trying to figure out what the fuck I'm doing, but no, it's fun. I kind of enjoy it. It's kind of cool how, like, if you figure out how to do stuff, then you have to, like, sometimes you're too late, then you have to, like, rewind time. It's kind of interesting. But, yeah, but if you did leave, I can't even speak. If you did like, please leave a like. Please subscribe for more videos. Coming up soon on my 1-year anniversary. I'm not sure what I'm going to do yet, actually. I want to do something special, but, like, I don't know what I want to do yet. Like, I just really want to do something like special, like I said, because you know that would be a year that I've been on YouTube making videos, and
I think it's less than a month away. So
be on the lookout for something. I'm not for sure that something that's exactly super special is going to be happening. I might just make like a cool compilation of all my funniest moments. That's probably what I'm going to do. But like I said, please leave a like, please subscribe for more videos. Leave a comment which games you want me to play. And until next time, it's your boy, King Boys Productions.
Squad! I can't do the high-pitched squad anymore. Squad! My last...